Amateur sleuth, Mary Marks. Gone, but not forgotten, Kensington.
Thank you. I am so gobsmacked to be here. I just don't know what to say except thank you so much to Romantic Times for recognizing my book. It's only the third book I've ever written. I'm 72. And my first book was published when I was 70. So if there are any aspiring writers out there, keep at it. Never give up. I so admire you romance writers. You're doing something I could never do. And I'll tell you the reason I could never write romance, if it stays in this room. I've been married and divorced 4 times. So I don't know really much about successful romance, but I do know a lot about motive for murder.
I don't think she's lying to you.